Was Haldane clearly brilliant, would you say, or?
Oh, yes.
What would you, how would you conjure him up, as it were, you know?
Well, I think that, I think he really was brilliant. In the first place, he was a very good mathematician. He also had a very deep understanding of anything connected with genetics. In fact, I suspect deeper than anybody else. So, and he also, of course, this is what he's famous for, loved to say difficult things and be difficult for people and keep the pot stirred, which he was very good at. And I don't know if you read in the book there his letters to me about my, my book that I sent him. He says you wrote clearly enough so people will be able to disagree with you, which is a perfect form for him.